The next piece we're going to play is by Dmitri Shostakovich. And as orchestra musicians know, a lot of his works, his symphonic works, his many major powerful symphonies, but he also wrote many string quartets. And he entrusted some of these string quartets in Rudolf Barshai, who arranged some of them for string orchestra, usually with some modifications and the addition of a bass part. And many times these bass parts are learning cello parts or sometimes playing viola parts, depending on where they lie in the harmony. This is Shostakovich's 10th string quartet as arranged by Rudolf Barshai for string orchestra.
Thank you.
And now we complete our concert with music from Venezuela. This is Aldemaro Romero and his Fuga con Pajarillo. This is a fugue based on a bird. This is actually a kind of dance. It's actually quite awkward, this dance, because it emphasizes the wrong beat of our well-known waltz, which really begins with an emphasis on beat one. This one tends to emphasize beat number two. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining us on our concert. See you next quarter.